suppose it was mercy. Comstock's men would have taken him.
I suppose it was.
You get used to it. Killing.
Faster than you can imagine. In the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, unless you know.
Here's some cash.
Back.
door!
The name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker, when there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
We hold these truths to be self-evident.
Catch!
Great!
The innocent have nothing to hide.
I think I understand how you do what you do. These tears.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted.
To what? Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is. Yeah? And what did that teach you?
And there's not you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
Open it. Much obliged.
That's all I have.
Think you can crack this one open?
Keep a lookout. All yours. When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. Dewitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
They'd know you'd be coming.
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Hey, Elizabeth, it's gonna be okay. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...